officiel Rakesh Barman de Fidji. Merci à tous et à toutes et bon match.
After our loss in Honiara, we were trying to come here and get a better result than this. But you know, it's disappointed to drop the points and stuff. But hey, all credits to New Caledonia. You know, they had a big win in Honiara, full of confidence coming here, home ground. So you know, I think for us boys, you know, it's disappointing. I think everyone's disappointing, but you know, that's the way it is. That's football and stuff. So we just gotta look forward and yeah, move on from here.
Well, Alain, that was a very good performance from the boys. How do you feel about the way the game went?
Moi, je suis très très heureux, évidemment. La difficulté, c'était de remobiliser l'équipe après la belle victoire à Honiara. Donc, on a su le faire. Ils ont su se reconcentrer et voilà, on a proposé vraiment une. Du beau jeu, de la vitesse, des occasions, des buts. Voilà, c'est bon. I feel good.
Oh, he was very pleased with his game. The difficulty was to let the boys be again concerned, and it was good. They was concerned, and we win.
Goal difference could prove important at the end of the tournament. So you need to score a lot of goals tonight.
Oui, il faut marquer beaucoup de buts. Parce que peut-être ça va se jouer en Nouvelle-Zélande, contre la Nouvelle-Zélande, mais malheureusement on a fait un faux pas au match aller et je pense que ça va être difficile quand même de revenir. Mais au football, il faut toujours y croire jusqu'au bout et on va y croire jusqu'au bout.
Yes, it was important to put a lot of goals today because we have lost the first game against New Zealand and perhaps it will be important. The numbers of goals at the end of the tournament.
It will be difficult to win in New Zealand, but why not?